Ninja Warrior.
And Campbell is on the course. So fluid, so elegant.
A super vet, too, a four-time Mount Midoriyama veteran.
Dismounts from the frame slider, but looks like he's shaking out that right arm. Hope that doesn't come into play later on. And Campbell flies through Domino Hill. His preparation second to none. His focus always like a laser.
Campbell is moving through the floating chains.
In the Vegas finals last year, went out on stage one after the previous 2 years making it all the way to stage three. Now building up for the transition on the trapeze swing, and he's got it.
David Campbell has an edge in this competition because he trains specifically for it. A lot of the athletes come from other sports and disciplines, but this guy lives, eats, sleeps, and breathes American Ninja Warrior.
Right up it.
David Campbell, the first to start the trend of building obstacles at home. The Salmon Ladder, one of the first he ever built, says it's the obstacle he feels the most comfortable on.
You know you have a serious athlete when it becomes a lifestyle, not a sport.
Pop it up!
And he starts the climb. Looking smooth so far. Very methodical run here on the Salmon Ladder. Doesn't want to make a mistake. And he's on to rope maze.
It's a big advantage for Campbell to see a lot of the other competitors go before him.
Rope maze, a new obstacle, even for Campbell, but feels at home on the ropes.
Well, he's taking the right approach on this obstacle, getting the big swing and guiding his body on the backswing.
And he's through. The ultimate cliffhanger, his nemesis in years past. This, it's little brother, the regular cliffhanger. But it's not as though this obstacle is easy by any means.
This cliffhanger may not be as big as the one in Mount Midoriyama, but when you're hanging onto a 2-inch ledge by your fingertips, you need more than grip strength. You need all the mental toughness you can muster.
Fingers look like they're giving
out. They're slipping.
If they're slipping, you move with speed.
Keeping the arms at 90 degrees, though, it allows you not just to use the back muscles, but the biceps as well. And Campbell does it. Down to the final obstacle, the spider climb.
The spider climb is a whole body obstacle, and David Campbell's going to need every ounce of energy he has left to conquer it.
Once you start, you really can't stop on the spider climb.
Look at him flying up it.
He's using more legs than arm. That's a heck of a technique right there.
And David Campbell, he's done it. David Campbell has punched his ticket to Mount Midoriyama for the fifth time.
American Ninja Warrior, Sundays at 9 on G4 and Mondays at 8 on NBC. Encore presentation, Tuesdays at 8 on G4.